Dodge City Speedway. Got the car half unloaded. It's kind of looking iffy back through there. We haven't decided. We're on the fence about unloading it all the way. Ain't gonna rain?
I don't believe it will.
I hope you're right. If nothing else, it's knocked the 98 degree temperature out.
Yeah,
super hot today. But we can't really say we're unloaded. We're almost unloaded. Ready to rock tonight.
Wow.
Go ahead, Largo.
Did they get him at the hospital? He gave you to Dad.
Mom's saying it.
Mommy signed it. Wow, she did a better job than I'm going to do. Wait. You going with us or not, bud?
You want to go with us?
You want to go draw a pill? You can draw.
You want to draw? You don't want to draw for Daddy?
I need a good luck charm, bud. Ain't gonna be me. Ain't gonna be you. Did you pick the color of that?
Yep.
Red.
A really bright orange one. I'm like,
oh man, you'd be like Dad.
Like, Daddy, greatest card. He's like, nope, I want red.
Oh, that's not cool, man. Well, we're gonna get up here and draw and see how good we can do. I don't know. I think we'll be qualifying, more than likely. Go check everybody out. That's a nice job.
Hey, thanks.
Well, I just want to shake your hand when you're done, or I can just mess that all up.
Yeah, that's right. It'll be coming right back off tomorrow.
Uh-huh. I need some luck, so see if you can give me any. I don't know if you guys watched him do some work the other night, but he did some work.
That's right.
That was awesome, man.
Yep.
Gordy Gundecker right there. Yes, my hero. How we going, buddy?
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Yeah, appreciate it.
You bet. He won $10,000 at Fairbury American Legion Speedway the other night. Look at this guy up here cheating. He's cheating, I guarantee you. Hey, did you bring that piece of junk 25 car?
Nah, I left it at home driving a golf cart tonight.
Hey, Jimmy. You driving a golf cart tonight?
Yeah.
You got a roller motor in it?
Yeah.
Oh,
got
okay.
Full cam.
Got a full cam in it? I don't know if I need to do any of that stuff.
Probably, if you don't
you
have
a UMP
light.
I was here one time and blowed motor up.
You might have filled that sheet.
Practice. All right, we're going to see how bad we do on pill draw and fill out some paperwork. What you got? Who is it?
14.
Josh Richards.
Yeah.
Yeah, he always picked that guy when we watch him on TV, don't you?
Does he?
Oh, yeah. He said, I want that blue and white 14. He's fast.
I saw him.
You going to drive that tonight? With
I him? Saw him on TV.
Yeah, you saw him watching on, watching TV. Yeah, he's fast. Hey, Greg asked if you're going to drive that tonight.
Hey, do I get to sign that?
Oh, yeah. We all got to sign it.
He's eyebrows up. You can't
you're going to race that? You're going to race that? Okay. Well, that's cool. We'll go walk around here in a minute and see a bunch of guys you watched on TV.
Well, what if I get in a race car wreck?
They're made to wreck, so you'll be okay.
What if I flip over?
You won't flip over.
I guess I will.
You won't flip over, buddy. You're a good driver.
Well, I mean, if you drive a race car like you drive a four-wheeler, you probably win.
It's probably inside there. They haven't gotten it out yet.
Yeah,
no.
I don't see anything.
It's not? I don't know.
Maybe it's racing.
Well, they're not racing yet, buddy.
Yeah, I see the guy that was on TV, the white guy, look.
Yeah, JD, Superman.
Yep.
Superman right there.
See him right there, see him?
Yeah, right there. I'm gonna walk over and look at that race car.
You want to talk to him?
Yeah, if he's there, we would, but I don't see him. Oh, there it is. What do you think about that? Huh? Good luck tonight, guys. Hey, there's Jimmy Owens' car. Let's go look at it.
Jimmy Owens' car?
Yeah, right over here.
I see it.
Yeah. Oh, really? Who's Jimmy Owens? She said, who's Jimmy Owens? I failed.
You can't fail it.
Oh my gosh. Jimmy Owens, the Newport Nightmare? Turn around and smile. Alright, I got it. Awesome.
Where's Jimmy Owens?
I don't know where Jimmy Owens is. He's probably in his trailer. Alright, we better get back. We gotta go to work. A lot of good late models here tonight. Yeah, there you go. What do you see what that gets him?
Yeah.
Yep, wild child, ain't you? I don't know how many modifieds are here yet. Look like, I don't know, 20 or so.
Hey, look, Dad, I found one.
Yep, oh, there's T-Mac. Yeah, there's a bunch of good ones down through here. There's the 14 car. What's up? What's going on, guys? There's Josh Richards right there. That's the guy that drives it. Jimmy, can my kid say hi to you?
Yes, sir.
All right, Tim Nash, by the way.
Jimmy Owens.
Jimmy, or Chase. There's Jimmy Owens right there. Tell him hi.
Hey, buddy, what you do to your arm?
Racing accident.
Racing.
That's what we're telling everybody. You been running good, man.
Thank you.
We run a mod up here. We actually had a Farmington, Missouri. But, yep. Been running good. We watch y'all on TV all the time. Good luck, bud.
Thank you.
You bet. What do you think about that? Jimmy Owens said hi to you. Good luck tonight, fellas.
Thank you.
You bet. How's it going?
All right. Dad, I found the 21 car.
Billy Moyer, yeah.
I don't know what that kind of car is.
They got covered up. It's a secret. Oh, what is it? That's Earl Pearson Jr.'s car, son. The one car. Yep, that's a pretty car. That's pretty.
Give me some nuts.
Give me some nuts. Bust them.
Bam.
Say win tonight. And bring home the bacon.
That's right.
Yeah, that guy was in there too.
What about this guy too? He needs to bring home the bacon.
Yeah.
Huh?
If we bring home 12 grand, we're going to burn this place down.
I ain't got nothing to do tomorrow.
Well, I don't either. You don't have to go to Island.
All right, bub. Good luck.
All right, you too.
You bet.
Come
on, bud. Good luck tonight.
Thank you.
You bet. What do you think, bud? Running tonight?
I am.
You want to be on video?
I do. Let's go.
I ran into a suspicious character here.
Ran into us.
Yeah.
Walking by my pit.
Yeah, I ran into him. Are you going to put that $100 slider on? I asked.
Well, I thought about it and I was like, man, I really want to start up front tonight. But sure enough, I start in the back. So I'm like, I got no choice but to slide job people all night. Yeah. My luck would be follow the leader on the bottom, though. We can't slide job.
We'll hope for a big push.
Let's hope so.
You can just back
it in.
I'll
make one if there's not one.
There you go. Treb Jacoby, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck tonight.
Thank you.
See ya. Let's get over here and do some work. Hopefully, Dad and Brian's got all the stuff done on the race car. And we ain't got to do nothing but sit here and look pretty. What do you think, Kim? You can do the looking pretty and I'll just sit here. There you go. Yep. What do you think, Mom?
I don't know.
What are you looking for?
Place
to
like it.
Oh.
Hey, right now.
Hey, you get the tire dope on you?
Really?
No, anyway. I ran out. Wow.
Traction control device?
Just got the one.
This guy ain't good for nothing.
The 14.
Oh, yeah. He's seen Josh Richards over there. Walked by Jimmy Owens, talked to him. I seen a couple other guys that didn't want to bug him. But yeah, he seen some cool late miles, didn't you? Man, that's neat. We're going to fill this whole video up with just talking to race car guys. We ain't going to race. We'll just go walk around and talk. Heck, I don't even need to. That's a good sight to see right there.
They said, don't worry, buddy. We ain't trying to come back.
You must be spinning a good one over there. A good one. Well, me and Greg are here. So we'll see how we can do tonight. What's your expectations? One piece?
Go fast, turn left.
Oh, mine is loaded up like that. Well, with the hood on it, but.
Yeah.
I mean, that's all I'm looking for.
That'd be really nice. And learn something.
Every time I come up here, I learn something. Alright, so we drew a 53. I'm pretty sure we'll qualify. I'm not 100% on that, but pretty sure we will. So, all we got to do is make sure we like everything and get ready for some hot laps, I guess.
I'll let you peek under the dress. It'll cost you.
Alright, that's all you get.
What you coming under, buddy?
Tonight, get the win. Make sure to put her up on the top.
Good, how are you?
Put her up on the top. Have fun. Hey, you're driving it from the wrong spot, son. Can't win from back there.
They'll tell you, get nose to tail, and they'll tell you over to receiver where to go. It helps speed up the show. This guy will be running his butt off to get you guys in line, so pay attention to him.
Oh, who's this pretty lady?
There he is.
What's going on?
How are you?
Yeah, he's looking all over. It's like, I don't know where he's parked.
Well, hey, thanks for the support, guys.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
I'll meet you up there, Mom. I'm going to go look at the track.
Okay. Right.
Yep, thanks, bud. You're going to be tractioned up tonight, boys. Oh, yeah. Going to be fast. Real fast. Pretty cool. Stupid fast racing. Sweet. Jimmy Owens. Hudson O'Neill, Lucas Oil. I walked all the whole way down through there and never seen you.
You came out up there.
Yeah. Well,
thanks for the support, bud. I owe you five.
Let me go grab it for you. Somehow, and the gear we put in it, not enough. We're gonna get a little more gear in it and look at brake issue, go out in the heat, see we're qualified. I'm not sure we qualified yet, but I can tell you right now, she needed a little bit more gear. That's all we can do, put some in it and see. We found the problem. Got the old brake line here blowed off. So, we'll get that fixed. Ain't no thing. Put a little bit more gear in it, see how that works. What do you think, buddy?
What you doing?
We're filling her up with brake fluid. Little broken brake line, got that fixed. We're ready to go, babe.
All right.
Hopefully that fixes it. We got the brake line bled, put a bunch more gear in it. So I'm gonna strap you in, lock them down, let's go heat racing. Start third row outside, right? Right on the outside of that piece of junk 25. All right, wish us luck.
Thank you.
So, we finished last in the heat. The car was not so very good. So we got a lot of work to do, try to regroup. Hi, buddy. Try to regroup and see what we can do. But we're up here watching late model racing right now. I'm gonna enjoy that because I like me some late model. So, anyway, that's just to let you know how the heat race went. And not good. We're gonna keep on. We ain't tore nothing up yet. It's not like us, right? All right, well, get ready to watch this race. We're getting ready to take off, so we'll see you. Oh, I hope they don't.
It's a camera hog.
Oh, yeah. All right, we'll see you guys in a minute. Kyler and Ashley. So they just picked up a hat. They're rooting us on here at Tri-City Speedway. So thank you very much, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Old Greg over there teeth his head. Yeah. Check out the pit lights. Boy, they're bright. Bright tonight. But anyway, they're redoing the track because it was a little narrow, a little rough. So we're going to see what that's like. And go out there. We ain't tore the car up yet. Body's in good shape. Looking good. The Knoyer crew over here, they're looking for a bolt. They broke them a shaft rocker. You find it?
No, I didn't find a bolt yet.
Would you have one of these bolts?
Dang. Well, let's hope it's not in there.
No, we had it out.
Oh, you had it out. So it fell. All right. Well, I got a light. I'll crawl around too and look.
Is it a nut on a stud or is it a bolt?
Bolt. 12.516. It's always something, isn't it? We'll get her lined out. But anyway, wish us luck. They are reworking the track, like I said, so hopefully they widen it out a little bit and we can get something going. So we'll see you in a bit. All right, got Logan here. Just picked him up a Tim Nash racing shirt. And he was telling me he subscribed to the channel and we sat here and shot the breeze a little bit. So thanks, buddy.
All right, man.
Appreciate
no problem.
It. Yep. Going to Highland tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
We're going to have a good time.
All right, man.
Well, we went and did it. We put us a hard tire on. I think everybody's putting a hard tire on tonight. Charged up, B? So, hey, tell them a little story about that other battery. Yeah, about a man named Jeff. About that other battery we thought was dead.
How
come?
Oh, right here in the FU.
Right there. That fuse was blown and it was making that light stay green all the time. It would never even charge. So, we don't have a bad battery. It was just the battery charger was bad. But it was fixed. We fixed it. We're done adjusting on this thing. What you got on there mostly? Brand new rubber.
Yeah, we're gonna try that hard stuff.
Yep. Well, I mean, when you're lapping me, just don't fold my quarter panel up.
I don't think I'm gonna lap anybody.
Maybe we can go opposite day. The guys that are in the back win.
That's fine. I just hope it's got all that sheet metal.
So 25 and 7 gonna set the world on fire. You got a match?
No, I'll set the world on fire just long as it ain't the race car.
Been there, done that. Pass. Wish us luck. We're getting ready to go out of here in just a second and see what we can do. Hey, we got nowhere to go but forward tonight. So we'll see what happens.
starting spot for.
You boys wore out?
Yeah. Not in shape for all that.
Right, this right here, not so much here, but that one.
Dude, mine. Throttle leg.
Your throttle leg?
The muscle on the side of my calf.
I jammed mine down in there, just waved it in, never let off.
He got a stick.
I got a stick. So, did we know where we finished?
10th, 11th, 12th.
10th, 11th, and I got 12th. So, Farmington boys went forward.
Right, yeah, we started.
Hey, we went forward. They knew we was there.
Right.
One way or another. You look like you just jumped out of a swimming pool.
Dude, I feel like I'm dehydrated. I probably would too, but I don't have hair.
How about a beer?
Yeah, I'll take one of them.
All right, I'm going to go get some.
I want three Gatorade.
I'm the beer gal. Bringing hot beer to everybody since 1983. You want a hot beer?
Absolutely.
Want a warm beer?
Yeah.
It ain't cold, I'm telling you. It ain't cold. Well, Kimbo? That change we did made a big difference. I ran the crap out of that thing. And didn't tear nothing up.
Do it to it, buddy.
Nothing.
Now you can do it.
Knock some mud off, son.
Oh, he knocked it off.
There you go. I gave you a Gatorade right there.
Oh, what a boy.
You got anything else to add? Hot, too?
It's hot. It's hot. Had fun.
That was fun, but out of shape.
Like, the number results don't really show that we were great, but...
They weren't leaving us.
Right.
Give it another 20 laps and you might have got up top five.
But we didn't have 20 laps.
I'm just saying. You know, woulda, coulda, shoulda.
How many laps was that?
I must have hit too big.
Your mustache too big?
How about that, Jerry?
25 maybe?
Is that what they always run here?
20?
They ain't got horses, son.
They ain't got watches? Holy moly. How hot was the tires?
Hot. Mine's not even hot.
Your right rear was hot. Ain't bad. You tear it up? Not bad. Oh yeah, that's real nice.
Wish we'd have done this earlier tonight.
Yeah. We'll figure it out. I smell tires. Got that tire dope? I smell tire dope.
Hey, somebody got around.
Oh yeah. Like he said, the stats may not show that we had, you know, did well, but we went forward. And we were passing people. Pretty good guys.
Several cars.
I might need to lose or tighten mine up just on exit. Just a little. Maybe a bar. It's small. If I hit
it. But we had two completely different racetracks from one end to the other. But if you ran the middle coming off of four, I could mat it. But I was always afraid I was cutting somebody.
Yeah, because it's that good dirt right through there. Yeah. Get any on you? Oh, yeah. You gotta love the cooler. Yeah. All right, we're signing off. We're tired and beat down. We didn't tear nothing up. And we did good with the hard tire. So thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. But Tim and Brian and Dad and Mike and Greg and Kim and Jay, the whole crew saying we'll catch you real soon.